Hi everyone, welcome back to Twinsies Beauty. Today I have a Valentine's Day look for you guys because I know Valentine's Day is around the corner and obviously I want to know what look I'm going for Valentine's Day anyway. But I just thought that I'll film this for you guys, and this is the look that I came up with. The eyeshadow is basically pink, purple and silver eyeshadow. I usually do not put a lot of colors on my eyes because obviously my crease is small, but this look I managed to do it and I'm really proud of myself. And I guess this look is suitable for Asian eyelids. This look basically helps to enlarge your eyes. And if you guys would like to know how I achieved this look, just keep on watching. First, I'm going to prime my face. So I'm using the Smashbox for the Finish foundation primer, and this is the pore minimizing primer. It's pretty good. Now I'm going to use the L'Oreal Mercier Tinted Moisturizer. Before I apply powder, I'm going to apply the Maybelline Instant Age Rewind for my under eye circle. Using is the Becca Perfect Skin Mineral Powder Foundation. I'm not going to apply too much, just like pat on my face. For the eyebrows, I'll be using the Shu Umbera. This is the Hard Eye Formula. Love this one. My eyes, I'll be using the NYX eyeshadow base in white and just apply this as a primer. The two palettes that I'll be using is the Anastasia Termana palette and the Vice 2 palette. I'm going to take this shade here, Fresh, and just apply it over my lid. And moving on to the Vice 2 palette, we're gonna take this shade right here. I'm not even gonna try to say it, but it's spelled COAX. This will go onto the outer corner of the lid, just half. Back to the Anastasia palette, I'll be taking the shade Sangria here with my Luxe Crease brush by Zoeva. And this will go onto my crease. And what it does is just to make my eyes enlarge just by a little, just to, you know, define my crease more. Taking my fluffy brush, I'm taking the shade Bangle just to blend out all the harsh lines. I'm going to take my MAC Pro Conceal and Correct palette in medium, and I'll be taking this light shade right here. I'm going to shape the eye, just make the end sharper. Back to the Vice 2 palette, I'll be taking the color Voodoo right here. Just a bit because it's quite pigmented, and what I'm going to do is it's going to go under my crease just here. Using back the last crease brush before with whatever left over on it, I'm just gonna blend. I'm going to use the color Shell Shock right here. It's like a silver base color. It's really shiny. I'm just going to pat it onto the inner part of my eyes. We're going to tight line, and I'll be using my Marc Jacobs gel liner in black. Now onto the eyeliner. I'll be using a gel eyeliner, and this is from 3 Concept Eyes, and it's in black. And I'll be using a fine liner brush, which is a tip like this. I've never used this before, so it will be interesting to see how it goes. And basically, I'll be doing a cat wing, but it's like a fat version cat wing. It's not too sharp, just to give myself like the almond shaped eye look. I mean. This is hard to use. I don't think I'm using the right technique to use it, but it got me what I wanted. I'm going to apply black eyeshadow on the bottom of my eye, just halfway, just to make my eyes enlarge a little more. And I'll be using the shade Noel here from the Tamania palette. Now I'm just going to line my waterline, just following the eyeshadow. So I'm going to apply mascara and then falsies. So the falsies I'm using is Eyelure number 118, and the mascara I'll be using just a L'Oreal Telescopic, just, you know, just to darken my eyelashes. I'm going to apply bottomless mascara with my Clinique bottom mascara. The eye part is done, and oh, Daisy. I'm going to use my Too Faced, the Bronze and the Beautiful palette, and I'm taking the color Chocolate Solier right here to bronze up my face. Taking my Kevin Auction Sculpting Powder in medium, I'm going to contour my face. Using my Sleek palette, and this is in Fear, I'll be taking, can't open it, highlight with this shade here. With this look, I don't think you have to put like really bright lipstick, because the eyes already have a lot of colors on it. So I would prefer to go on to like a light sweet pink color, if that makes sense. And the color that I'll be using is the Lorac Seductress. Last but not least is the lips. I've decided to use the lip liner MAC Soar in Soar, which is a popular shade. Also a lipstick by Lorac, and this is in Seductress, this color right here. So I hope you guys like this video, and I'll see you on my next video. Bye!